Are you Banks? I need you to decrypt and transmit some data.
You're risking your neck in here, Jedi. Sobek's Imperial now, everywhere, even in my head. I'd love to help you, but Darth Lacris discovered how fast I work, and bang, I'm working for her.
Anything you know about Darth Lacris could be very helpful.
Well, our president's sick, so she's doing his job. Good at giving orders, bad temper. Oh, and she wants to tear your heart out because you cost her an apprentice. Darth Lacris has my brain busy processing a data stream right now. If I stop to decrypt this, it's the shock prod.
Your mind is already trained and powerful. You can see how to do both at once.
I can see it. It's so easy. Two streams at once. I can do anything in here. Quick, give me your data. Decrypted, sent, and Darth Lacris is none the wiser. Wow, I'm at the top of my game, and it's all thanks to whatever you did.
We've been receiving the stockpile data. It's better than I hoped. Look, Director Fenn already sent droids for protection. Oh, and Master Seal Bacarn wanted to speak to you.
Yes. I heard Director Fenn requested a halt to Jedi supervision of their weapons research, and that you agreed.
I was there, unlike the Jedi Council. Better my decision than none.
This is a troubling start to your time as a master. I have Core World's business to attend to. Go well.
With the Corporation's support, we're secure enough to begin the next stage of my plan. Word is, our current President Galtha is ill. He's rarely seen, and Darth Lacris says she's acting on his behalf. But I need him. Unless President Galtha publicly signs over power to me, becoming president will be difficult.
His endorsement seems like a small thing beside the might of the corporations.
President Galtha is well-loved by Balmora's people. Without his approval, or fall, they'll never trust us.
Trouble. And Foreman and Sobrek just recorded this speech from Darth Lacris.
By our dear president, after these rumors of a new anarchist government, we are pursuing Executive Order 228. Using it, we've unmasked dozens of resistance accomplices hiding amongst us. But rest assured, they are already at our holding facility. Once they're punished for their crimes, Balmora's future will be bright again.
Darth Lacris enjoys rounding up innocents. Set a trap for a Jedi. Kill the prisoners if no one takes the bait. Win-win for her.
Your people should have risen up against Darth Lacris long ago.
Some tried. We call them martyrs. She'll expect one Jedi, but I have allies in hiding. We'll draw the Imperials out, you get the civilians. Plausible?
Tell me where I need to go. Thank you, both of you. We'll start arrangements to send those people into hiding.
I know this holding facility, Death Trap. Here's the location. My men and I will go on ahead. Don't forget what we're risking for you, Ty. Because I won't.
We got the Imperial forces to follow us. A few are being stubborn.
They're guarding the facility and civilians inside put up defenses. Force fields are blocking the entrance.
Have your people search for some way to breach those force fields.
Amateur search. I have plans with the locations of the generators powering those force fields. Shut those down. The facility's open.
Back to work. Be careful.
Nagula wa.
Down on your Jedi. I won't let Darth Lacris win.
We placed all our concussion charges around the facility. Shockwave will kill everyone inside.
Timer's already counting down. Get everyone out now.
Please tell me those charges are on a long countdown.
Longest I could set them for still isn't long. Hurry.
I'll pull out, find the civilians you freed. Get the others and head to this outpost.
If I'm not there, report to Ty. Terminal safe. Who needs to know?
Got you. Hey, Tutubuga. 了哇。
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Jedi, you're alive! We've been getting reports of explosions near the holding facility. This line seems secure. First, are all the civilians safe?
Yes, at the cost of Zenith's followers, and maybe Zenith himself.
I was afraid of this. I hope he's saved. Someone's coming.
You should guard your back better, Jedi. You might end up like my people.
You had me worried, Zenith.
Save your worry, I'm still alive.
Almora will never forget those who died to free her, I swear.
At least the civilians, real Balmorans, are safe. And we got information.
I was in that place, Jedi. If you're looking for President Galtha, I know where they got him.
Is he a captive, or Darth Lacris's accomplice?
I don't know, sir.I just saw him being smuggled in and out of the Balmoran Arms factory by the Imperials.
This knowledge could save Balmora.
I hope so. We just want our lives back.
Darth Lacris isn't stupid. She'll guess Galtha's location is out. If I were her, I'd move him right away. If the President vanishes, we'll have a long, slow slog ahead of us. Jedi, I need you to get him out of the factory.
I'm going with you. Darth Lacris has lived too long.
Someone who knows the area would be most welcome.
Need to pinpoint the President's location first. I'll go ahead. Meet me at this position outside.
I can't be signed into power without a committee of Balmora citizens. Sir, if I find you a refuge, would you help me call them together?
Sure, Mr. Corden. You can count on me.
Be careful in there, both of you. Balmoran Arms is an Imperial stronghold, and Darth Lacris might be expecting you.
Stay quiet. It's a bad place to be hanging around. Activity spiked inside. Security changes, transport arrangements. Guess Darth Lacris is about to move the president.
There's no way I'll let her get away with it.
Passwords are all being changed. You'll need me to get to her. Let's go, Jedi. You're okay.
Say no to help. Battlefield's the best teacher.
Not very subtle. Let me. President should be close by. Let's go.